All eyes were on Peter Sarsgaard and Winona Ryder as they hit the red carpet in New York to premiere their critically acclaimed drama, Experimenter.
I just kind of got drawn into the world. I was very interested in playing a person who seemed to be so dispassionate in the way that many scientists maybe are. Like, he didn't appear to get either upset or excited over the results. You know, he tried to stay neutral. And as a result, even some of his observations sometimes seem like the observations that a Martian might make if they landed on the Earth. Incredibly obvious. Sometimes they're incredibly obvious, but we don't think about them, you know? And he talked about not just the obedience to authority experiments, but like the interconnectivity of us all. There's only 6 degrees of separation between all of us. Look how truly connected we are as humanity. Can't we act in our own group interests if we're that connected?
Michael Almereyda, he's like one of the very sort of rare, completely uncompromising true artists out there. You know, he's just really very, very true person.